Data culture is decision culture. We want to make better decisions more often.
Analytical measurements have enabled our marketing teams to demonstrate the business-driving results of digital marketing, enabling us to spend to the most strategic tactics and creating an outsized impact on our business.
We wanted to be able to show how live music actually created a bond between people. And so we used the accelerometers in people's phones to assess the correlation of movement in the environment.
The most powerful marketing tool that a marketer has from a research perspective is the power of observation.
We talk about silos and organizations having different KPIs. It's critical to establish a common measurement. We need to be working off of the same data.
We have seen some amazing metrics that have shown us we're on the right path. One of those is that we spend less and we grow awareness more than our competition. So we know right there that we're hitting moviegoers, because otherwise we wouldn't see those awareness gains.
Personalization cuts across the entire spectrum. Data plays a big role in how we leverage those insights to drive personalization. It's every part of the consumer experience, and that is the future of personalization at PepsiCo.
The ultimate source of truth for measuring brand value should be our brand tracker, which we run twice a year, and that's run independently of our campaign measurement.
So we ended up on a strawberry lemonade flavor through our insights team and a pretty robust analysis of different flavor combinations and which would be the most incremental to the portfolio.
If we don't understand who you are, it's really difficult to deliver that personalized experience.
Analytics drives a lot of what we do. Some of the key metrics that we've focused on historically have been efficiency of marketing investment. We optimize at a channel level.
Without a model or an analytics-based approach that actually looks at all of this holistically, we're just making assumptions.